How do you work out when you feel sick? Like, I think it may be allergies, just sinus drainage or something, but I got this thing in my throat, makes me feel miserable. Hurts to breathe in, like, throat feels raw just all through here. Whenever you feel that way, is it better to just give up on exercise and wait it out, rest up? Or do you think you should get into the gym and go for it anyway? Now, let me know what you think in the comments. Like, share, subscribe, all that